So here we are at the film studios. It's a guided tour, so we're most likely going to cover all of them. Let's go.
Studio cinematics in the world. That studio is the third biggest studio cinematics in the world, and the biggest one here in Africa. And here is where the husband filmed a lot of big movies, like Gladiator, Game of Thrones, Prince of Persia. Always what you pick. There are five kinds of the most dangerous scorpions in the world. We catch three of them here. So wherever we go, you watch your feet. We are not going to see scorpions flowing around all over the place, but when we go, you just watch your seats where you're sitting, you watch where you put in your hands, where you touch something, you always be careful with these things, with the karma, and stuff like that. Other things, then we're all gonna be just fine.
So this bit is from asterisks and obelisks.
What do you think of it so far?
Pretty cool. Very elaborate. Hollow cross.
In the movies that were filmed here to do the hard labors. Last time they used this rock was last year for a movie called Moses. In Moses, they were building a statue right there in Moses. But the slaves in the movie, they were hearing these rocks climbing in the scaffolds, and it seems like they suffering to do that. But in the movie, they were only these rocks. And also in the movie, when you see the movie, they are more than a slave working there. They are actually only three. One with the rock, one on the table, and one on the scaffold. When you see the show, they look like there are a lot of trees working, a lot of rocks, and there's only one rock in place. You can pick that up if you want.
this marketplace was Spartacus.
Where is it?